11, Northern Suburbs Glass Services. Final race, punters have loaded up onto Pillar here. $2.40 into $2. Troy Murray shooting for a double. And the lure is travelling one more time. Here it comes, set to run. Ready. Racing to Pillar, second away. Speed here, Red Faith out wide, will cut down. Booting up was La Resquilla. Now to Pillar, gets into the clear. Three wide there was Rosie Allen, charging up Victor Matt between them. It's a line of five, basically, up front. Look at this. Then Allen Punter, well back, Bradley Tyson, Bathurst, Bogan, still Red Faith. She keeps kicking. Joining her now, though, the favourite to Pillar, who went on by. And to Pillar wins second, either Rosie Allen or Allen Punter. Red Faith ran fourth, I feel. Just ahead of Victor Matt, Bradley Tyson, La Resquilla, Bathurst, Bogan. A really competitive race, 11, but the favourite eventually gets there. To Pillar. Troy Murray, it was traffic jams galore there, but he worked the passage through and he was able to win. Rosie Allen second, Allen Punter third, Red Faith fourth. 2-3-6-5, 2-3-6-5, 23-32 the run. 14-41 on the way home to the winner. To Pillar, 2-3-6-5. And double for Troy Murray, 23-32 the run, 14-41 on the way home. Rosie Allen's done her best work late into second, and Allen Punter's got third ahead of Red Faith, who ran a cheeky race at odds. 1.25 by a head, 2-3-6-5. We await the all clear, race 11. We're back here again on Sunday night. More often.